State workers are now guaranteed paid time off when they have a child. Governor Michelle Lujan Grisham signed an executive order today establishing 12 weeks of paid parental leave to all employees of the state of New Mexico. This is the first time the state has offered a program like this. The governor says it's part of the state's commitment to recruit and retain talented workers. That policy takes effect tomorrow.